One of Chad Daybell and Lori Vallow's followers, Zulema Pastenes, has said in court that Chad gave her a blessing, and in that blessing he told her about her past lives, and in one of them, she was said to be Lori's daughter, a 14-year-old daughter who was essayed, then done in, and then her body was taken apart. Is anyone else thinking what I'm thinking? This is scary stuff, and I do wonder if Chad was sharing truth in these words.